Sephiroth!
Man,
he got away.
About time we made our escape too.
Sure you want to do this personally, boss?
If it ain't Rufus Shinra, heir to the throne himself.
Yep.
Off the family here and now.
Take Aerith and get out of here. I'll buy you guys some time.
I can stay here. Back you up.
Barret. I'm asking you. Please.
Fine. Have it your way then. But you better be right behind us.
You're a soldier, aren't you? Which, of course, would mean that I own you.
Ex-soldier. I quit.
Secure the others. Just the two of us. Well, maybe three.
Let's get this over with. I could end this, here and now.
No, not quite. Tonight marks a new beginning. For Shinra!
You gotta be better than this, if you're gonna play the hero.
Think they can manage on their own?
You've seen them both in action. You know they can. Besides... What was that? Gotta believe they made it out.
I hope so.
Damn it.
Hey.
Screw it. We gotta go back.
Hey.
What, Red? Get down!
We're cool. Everything's cool.
Barret! Not again! You can't stop me! For Biggs! For Jesse! Tifa! And Barret too! I'm sorry, Cloud.
Just tell me that I made a difference.
Hey, still in one piece?
Yeah, somehow.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
Cloud and Tifa could be dead already.
Hell, they are.
And we need to find a way we can all escape, and quickly.
You're right. Let's go.
All we gotta do now is find the others.
We have them surrounded, sir.
Yes, I can see that. It was only a matter of time. Here we are. So then, What is this ragtag group of misfits I see before me?
Avalanche!
Local florist!
Lab rat dog.
And where are the rest of you?
Up your ass!
Charming, though not what I would have chosen as my last words.
Secure the ancient, but feel free to kill both the idiot and the dog.
Aerith, you saved my Marlene. Now, it's time I return the favor.
Wait!
Hmm.